everybody, it's American Nukes, and welcome back to another episode of Officer Sosa here with LSPDFR. And you know, oh, we got an illegal street race already. I didn't even finish my intro. All right, let's go ahead and take that. We didn't even finish the thing on intro, but hey man, we gotta get ready. We might have to call backup. You dig? Might have to call back though. Let's see what kind of cars they're racing in. Oh! Alright, yeah, let's go ahead and call for backup.
All units, backup
call
required.
Call for two of them. Alright, I'm gonna try and get this one right here.
Copy that, dispatch.
Come on, you better stop that whip, man. Oh, go. Yo, he's gone! Come on, cuz. You ain't gotta run. Come on, cuz. Stop the whip. Stop the whip. Golly, Buddy Boy is really gunning it. Buddy Boy is really, yeah, lose it. I'm gonna smash your shit. All right, yo, oh. God, I hope they can go get that other dude. I want this dude. Oh, y'all got him? All right, cool. I'm gonna go get this other dude. Yeah, they going to get him. All right, that's cool. I'm gonna go and get this other dude. This dude gone. Yo, Buddy Boy is gone. All right, we gotta go. Oh, no, it says we're leaving. No, we're not leaving the car! Oh, goddamn.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Suspect escaped. Golly, he got away, yo. He was gone, man. He was gone. I don't even know what car he was driving in. It looks like the other dude is still down this way. I'm still in the... Oh, okay. Okay. Uh-huh. Officer Sosa can't drive. It don't matter, though. He's a good cop. Psych. Alright, man, come on, we're about to head down here, man. Gotta see what's up. Cause, yo, did they catch this dude? I wonder if they got him. Cause I was really calling backup for the other dude and not this dude, but, you know. Oh, it looks like they did get him. Oh, no, they all got out the car and, oh, they must have popped his tires or something, cause Buddy Boy is not moving that fast. Hey, what's going on, man? Hey, how's it going? Hey man, you gonna stop the whip, man? Hold up. Man, you know what? I'm about to bust your. Yeah. Oh wait, no, I don't want to use that one. Use a pistol. That's a little too overkill. Yeah, come here. Nope. God damn it. Oh, we got one tire. That one I'm talking about. I think we got another one. Hey man, this is dangerous, but I don't care, man. We gotta get this man off the road. There we go. Got another one. Come on, get the last one. All right, man. You know he's pretty fucked up right now. Oh, I think I got the last one.
Come on, let's go.
Dick.
Get on the ground, boy. Get on the ground, boy. Yeah, get on the ground, boy. Yeah. Oh, look at this dude in the Porsche. Oh, I shot him. Whoops. Oh, he's still alive. All right, he's still alive. All right, get on the ground, fam. Get on the ground, fam. Where you going? Where you? I said get on the ground, fam. Buddy Boy gone. Buddy Boy is gone. I think I accidentally let go of the E key. That's why I didn't completely take him down. But they done tased Buddy Boy.
Stop! Police!
Alright, come on. Yeah, come on. Get on the ground. You ain't got nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. All right, let's go ahead and move.
I'm gonna screw you up real good.
Give me my pistol back. All right, let's go ahead and move in for the arrest.
No way.
Man, get back on the ground. Nigga, fuck wrong with you? All right. Nigga got up, but I was really about to bust his ass. He got up. Yo, what y'all scared for?
Ones and zeros, man.
Can we even search him? I don't even know if... Can the search key even... I don't even know
That's
if the search key is...
That's fucked up.
Is the search key gonna work? Do I got a whole G or something? I don't know, the key is G, but it's like it never works. It's like I can't search.
Alright,
we just gonna go ahead and take him down. Let's go ahead and take him down. I'm finna go downtown. His car already gone. They must have called a tow truck already. Come on, come get in this whip, man. Come on, come and sit in the back of the whip. Let's go for a ride. Hey man, if you don't get in the back of the damn car, I'll stop opening doors.
Don't be a dick. Just get in the car.
Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. You could have gotten the door open for you, but okay. Let's go ahead and take Buddy Boy off to prison. Street racing. But I hope we don't catch Trevor. Hint, hint, ta-da. Nah, I'm playing. But all right, so, hey, man, Buddy Boy was street racing, though. Let's go ahead and get him back up in there. I did shoot him, too, man. That was an accident, though. All right, but let's go ahead and get him there. All right, here we go. Get him out of my car. This junkie out of here, man. Hey, man, this is actually something that I love. I'm actually kind of having fun with this. Not even gonna lie. I'm kind of having fun with this. Need to fix the whip up. And then we're gonna see what's up with the next call, yo. Your man Sosa need to... He can't even get out his driver's side door. Oh, yeah, he just broke his glass. Let's see what the damage is to the whip, man. Man, it's pretty dirty. Oh, man, we ain't got no headlights. We violating our own rules. We violating our own state laws. Oh, man. What's up? Huh? Man, fuck out of here, boy. Oh, he dodging. Oh, the dude fighting a cop. Hold up. You what? Yeah, what? That's what I thought. What? It didn't work. Yeah, get a pick. Go ahead. Buddy boy done hit a cop. What's wrong with this dude? Knocked his hat off. Yo, hold on. Look at this. Let me look at that again. But we knocked the glasses off his face. Oh, duck ass dude. We knocked the hat off his head. Oh, dumb ass dude, man. Duck ass dude. Fuck wrong with you? Bitch ass nigga. Hop back in my whip, man. We finna go fix the whip up like we planned on it and get it cleaned up.
We have a possible disturbance. Silent alarm trigger and the
Spoochie
Canal.
Fuck that alarm, man. I gotta fix my whip up. I noticed we should have got a charger with the front guard on the front there. But, hey, man. It is what it is, man. Let's go ahead and wait on our next call.
Citizens report an arson attack in La Mesa. Respond code 3.
We got an arson attack in La Mesa. Let's go see what that's all about. Oh, La Mesa, that's over that way. Why is it showing a little marker up there blinking, man? It don't matter, man. Gotta respond code 3. Let's go ahead and head down here. Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
No fucking way.
Yes, fucking way. All right, but let's go ahead and head down here, man. We gotta go ahead and see what's up. It's a fire. Oh, wait, code 3. I ain't even got my siren on. Hold up. I was responding code 2 for a second. All right. Here we go. Wrong side of the road. It don't matter, man. We responded to a fire. Okay, you dig? A fire. You know, speeding through the town. Riding through the snow. Let's hope this leg. No, I'm joking. I ain't even gonna do all that. Alright, here we are. Oh, whoa. Gas station blew up. Woo. Woo. They blew the gas. How am I supposed to get gas now? Shaking my head, man. They better hope I don't need no gas. Hello, officer. We saw a car fleeing in that direction. Can I stop running? Okay. There we go. It was a Blazer. Blazer plate number started with a 24. Started with number 24.
And La Mesa.
All right.
Eagle 6 is in support.
Appreciate that, man. Now you need to get over there and take that fire out. Well, put that fire out. I said take that fire out. We need to put that fire out. Alright.
Albatross 3 here. We see target heading south.
Alright, suspect V. Okay, there you go. Alright, let me actually pull up my... Wait, actually, I need to stop doing that. I need to get in the hang of doing this. There we go. We can make our map bigger instead of pulling out, pausing the game. That's one thing I want to start doing, man. Unless we absolutely need to look at the map for another... Whoa, hold up. Is he on a... It looks like he's on a highway, probably. I'm gonna turn around, get on the highway. It's heading east. Yeah, we're heading south right now. Yeah, I think he's on the highway.
I need info here, dispatch.
Oh gosh, shit's still blowing up. Oh no, he's not on the highway. We'll go up this way. This is actually the perfect turn for us to take. All right, we should be able to catch him now. Let me go ahead and get through here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Let me see your Blazer.
Dispatch, I need a location right here for this guy.
Now, I actually don't know what a Blazer looked like.
We spotted him. He's heading east.
Is that the Blazer? Where's the Blazer? This must be the blazer right here. Starting with 24, I think that's the blazer. Is it? Let me see what that tag does not say. I don't think it says 25. That's not the blazer. I actually don't know any GTA 5 cars. It's crazy. Oh, he's gone. He's not even in this area anymore. Oh, shoot.
Suspect is moving south.
Near Mirror Park Boulevard in Mirror Park. All right. See, man, I need to learn GTA 5's cars and stuff, man, because I don't know them at all. So, man, that's one thing I got to get down pat.
Do we have visual on suspect?
Oh, man, I just hit a fire hydrant.
This is Eagle 3. He's going south.
He's going south now? Come on. This dude just doing circles. All right, now we're going south. Let's see if we can catch Buddy Boy.
Don't got eyes on him. Need some assistance.
Don't?
This is Eagle 6. Suspect,
oh, man. Golly. Now he's heading this way. This dude is actually giving us the okie doke. All right, man. We got to find out where this dude is actually going. Here we go. We got to head west.
Dispatch, we're at the location. No suspect visible.
Alright.
Suspect is heading east.
Bro, hold up. Hold up, man. Heading where? Oh, we're back over here. I don't see him on the map now. Oh, like, man. What? Shit's still blowing up, though. God damn. Man, hold on. Let me pull up my map now. Alright, so... Is that... Yeah, criminal wanted. What? So we rode straight past Buddy Boy? Oh man, that ain't that bad a bit. Oh man, your boy is a noob with this, man. We gotta get a little bit better with this, man. Your boy is a noob. Alright. Either that or I think we just left the area, probably. That's what it looks like, man. Let's go ahead and see if we can actually fix this up, man. Couldn't even find a damn vehicle.
This ain't happening.
Yeah, that's actually the helicopter. There is two helicopters now following this dude. I think, oh yeah, they did spot the car, I think, and we just had to, like, get behind it. Yo, Buddy Boy is flying. I think, are we following the helicopter? No, he's up there. Yeah, he's way up there. I see him up there flying now. Buddy Boy is gone. Buddy Boy is gone. Man, let's turn these sirens on. Let's get on through here. Buddy Boy is gone. He got us hitting a buck on the dash. Oh, he's on a quad. Man, you know what? Get your ass off that shit. Get off the quad, boy. Get off the quad, boy. No, what you doing, cuz? Oh, Buddy Boy. Yo, he got off the... Come, yo. Yo, Buddy Boy just slipped and fell. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Let me go ahead. Let me see if I can request. Let me request some backup.
Assistance required in downtown Vinewood.
Let's get some backup over here, man. We gotta catch Buddy Boy, man. Buddy Boy is gone. Yo, Buddy Boy can run. Oh snap, Buddy Boy can run. And you know what? We ain't gonna chase Buddy Boy, man. Oh come on, cuz. Oh man, I shouldn't have did that. All right, we got more cops assisting. More cops assisting. Yeah.
Stop.
Get on the ground. But what the hell? Why you ugly? Is why you ugly? I'm definitely about to send your duck out of prison. Woo!
Stay frosty.
Man, get on the ground, Joker. You don't stop turning around, looking at me.
What the?
Yeah.
Fuck?
Yeah. Shouldn't have ran from me, cuz.
Attention, all units. We are code 4. No.
Alright, man, I'm gonna just go ahead. We're gonna set him straight on the ground. I don't even wanna see his collab. We're gonna straight up call prisoner transport.
We've got a 1099 in
prisoner transport, come get him.
Units respond code 2.
I'm gonna leave him there too. I don't even plan on standing here waiting with him. None of that. I don't wanna deal with this dude no more. We just gonna wait on prisoner transport to come real quick. There you go, right there. Yep, there he goes, right there. Yo, who 12 shooting at? What 12, y'all wildin'? Hey, I like this dude's cop car, though. That's the one I want, right there. That's the charger I want. They gave me this ugly charger. See the charger I got? Wait, hold on. Did they shoot Buddy? Nah, he's still down there. Okay. I'm going to get my whip, though. You dig? I'm going to get my whip. We got to run straight up here. Yo, Buddy Boy was gone. Everybody going buck wild.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian in...
an assault on a civilian. Hostage situation. Let's go. Let's go. This pet is alive. Try asking them for their ID instead. What? Alright, let's head down here. Let's see what's going on. It's a respond code 3. Let's get it. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, hold up. Let's get out the whip. Joker, you gotta stop doing that. Alright, need the pistol out. Drop him. Alright, man, we waste no time. Waste no time. I don't care, yo. Waste no time. Alright, now let me see. She took 2 bullets, yo. I honestly don't think she gonna die. I mean, I don't think she gonna make it. Honestly, I don't think she gonna die. But, yo, actually, let's close that and let's go ahead and call for EMS real quick. Let's see if we can save her. If we can't save her, then it is what it is, man. It is what it is. I'm gonna go ahead and get in the whip, move the whip a little bit closer, cause we are kind of far. Plus, I don't want the whip in the road anyway. So let's go ahead and move the whip over here. There go EMS. Oh, don't hit me now. Yeah, y'all go ahead and save. Yeah, let's do it, man. I had to shoot her twice.
We can't lose another.
Oh. Hey, what y'all doing? Yeah, I was about to say. My fault. I wasn't aiming at y'all. I was aiming at dead body. Or potential dead body. Yo, they always dip on one of them.
It's gonna be okay.
Look at this man. Oh, nah, she gone.
Give me a chance.
Oh, nah, she gone. Oh, yeah, she gone.
Ugh, could be worse.
Oh, wait. Oh, she might not be gone.
Ah, they're dead.
Yep, she's gone. I kind of knew she was going to be gone, man. Let's go ahead and call for the coroner. Oh, wait. I pressed the wrong key. Whoops. 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 See, this is what I mean by your boy got to get better, man. Road traffic collision. Let's go ahead. We're going to take that call as well. But, you know, I'm going to wait real quick to see if... I'm going to wait real quick to see if comes. A coroner comes. If not, we just gonna lead a body. Corner comes, they come. Yeah, there they go right there. We'll actually wait a second, because I honestly don't even want LSPDFR to crash or anything, because we just accepted another call already. You know, we on the move today. We on the move today. All right, I'm gonna turn these sirens off. That shit's loud as a bitch. All right, let's go ahead and head on up here. They got her. All right. Dead body up off the street. And we just, man, we a cop just shooting people. We don't give no fucks. Oh. Damn. What you got going on, fam? Alright, we're going to have to see about this. Oh, shit. Man, it don't even look like shit happened. Control, I'm on scene. Alright. All right, you can issue an instruction to each driver by approaching and pressing T. All right, so this dude here looks like he was probably coming down. What is this? I'm facing west, I believe. Yeah, he was going south, and Buddy Boy in the Ram that's over the rail was going, I'm guessing, north or west. That's kind of, I don't know. I was just looking at it. I think that's west. No, it's north. Okay, I was right. Or, no, it's west. Okay. Alright. Ask to view pet statement. What? I hit someone. Duh, nigga. What the fuck? How the... This duck ass nigga. Alright, let me see. Check pet for injuries. I think I might have a broken bone. You got some drugs? The pet's eyes are clearly very bloodshot. Oh! So we got a high driver here. What you doing? What you doing, bitch? Okay, alright. Let me see. Drugs, alcohol. The pet can barely keep still. They're off balance. Oh. Alright, we're gonna need you to get up out the whip. We're gonna need you to get up out the whip, ma'am. Okay? Okay. And we're gonna need you to put your hands
on. You moron.
on.
What, bitch? Oh, hell no. She was about to hit me, fam. I don't do it. You know I don't play that. No. I don't play that. We can call it EMS, though.
We have medical aid requested.
I don't play that.
In
no.
Downtown Vinewood.
She's going to get out and hit me because I was about to arrest her duck ass. All right. Let's see what. Oh, Buddy Boy's whip right here. I don't know what he got going on. Let's see what's up with this guy. This pet doesn't look capable of forming a response. Say what? I can't move, officer. The pet appears to be clean. All right. So if you can't move, then how you gonna get out the whip, fam? All right, has to leave vehicle. You can't move, but you can get out the whip. You can't move, but you can get out the whip. All right, man. Come on, man. You know what? I don't think we can call EMS if somebody that's down. We'll just go ahead and we're gonna have her to leave. I mean, is this? Hold on. Let me see. Is her RAM in drivable condition? I don't even know if she'll be able to. I mean, it is in drivable condition, but I really don't think that she should drive it off the cliff, so we'll just have her leave on foot. She's straight, man. We would have called someone to come and get her, but ain't nobody got time for that, man. Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch like that hoe. All right, so let's go ahead, call a tow truck for the RAM. She can get her car back. Oh, this bitch must be dead. Ha! Stupid bitch. I hit her hard as a bit with that goddamn strap, yo. Woo! Alright, let's go ahead and call the corner. Let's call the corner. I wonder, can I search the vehicle? Does that work? It doesn't work. Man, I gotta figure out how to get that to work. Alright, there's corner. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and I wanna call a tow truck, but let's go ahead and wait on corner real quick. Oh yeah, cause see, I see them frames dropping cause the tow truck already picking up the RAM. All right. Stupid bitch. All right, here we go. Now we'll go ahead, call for a tow truck. Let's go ahead, call for a tow truck. Come and get this beat up piece of shit. All right. We're gonna be code 4 off of this call here, my guys. Code 4. All right, so I guess that is going to conclude this episode of LSPDFR. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you do kind of like this hood cop, bad cop type series, man, it's a little iffy right now, but that's only because I don't really know LSPDFR controls and stuff that well yet. But I plan on learning them, playing a lot of LSPDFR and stuff, getting a little bit better. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys hit a like down below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And let me know what you thought in the comment section. And I'm your boy Nukes and Officer Sosa. And we are out.